I'm Melissa Hernandez, and welcome to In Your Life. Today, it's all about bodies.
What am I doing with my life? I just want to connect. Why can't I connect with people? Oh, right. It's because I'm dead.
I am joined by director Jonathan Levine. How are you doing?
I'm awesome. How are
welcome
you?
Welcome to Miami.
Thank you very much.
You been able to enjoy any little bit of it or not yet?
The hotel? And this room?
That's about it.
Yeah, but I've been here before. I love it here.
And actress Annalee Tipton, how you doing?
I'm doing well. Hi. Oh, here, guys. Take some Prozac. Maybe that'll cheer you up. I told you I heard something.
How does it feel now being on this set of this amazing film?
It's pretty great. I mean, it's awesome people, and it's a cool character. Pretty bad, great.
Great.
I was gonna say, I don't think I can say that other word, the bad.
So it's awesome.
It's awesome.
That's to say it's awesome.
No. Were you about to curse?
I was. Yeah,
we would have beeped it out.
Yeah, you can beep it out. Can we curse?
Yes.
It's badass, yeah.
There you go.
That's not even bad.
Is it not?
No.
Fuck. There you go.
Okay.
You just made my interview, I love it. No.
Just for no reason.
Yeah, for no reason, just felt like saying it. Now, directing this, how much fun is it directing a film like this? It was a totally different take on what we're used to seeing, zombies. How fun was it actually being on set and having all these people in costume? Because I feel like that zombie costume brings out, you know, the best in people, I guess you could say.
It's really interesting, actually. Once you put people in zombie costumes, they start to, it's almost like Halloween when everyone kind of gets into character. It was really fun. It was really, really fun just having everyone in costume and... you know, we had, there are different levels of zombies. Obviously, there's Nick and Rob, who are just, you know, full-on zombie actors. And then we had stunt people, like the guy who kind of, like, really shook you and almost ate your brains. And then we had just a bunch of background people, and everyone was super sweet and nice. And it's surreal looking around and seeing everyone, you know, dressed as a zombie.
If you could tell our friends at Generation In You why they should watch Warm Bodies.
I think, you know, one of the biggest selling points in the movie is that it's a very unique story, you know, and I think it's got adventure, it's got comedy, it's got romance, but more than anything, I think it feels like something you haven't seen before. And I think that's so rare at the movies these days to see something you haven't seen before. So I think it's something audiences, you know, probably want more of, so you'll get more of it if you go see Warm Bodies.
I wish I could introduce myself, but I don't remember my name. I think it started with an R. But that's all I have left. It's kind of a bummer. I shouldn't be so hard on myself. I mean, we're all dead. This is my best friend. We even have almost conversations sometimes. They call these guys bonies. They'll eat anything with a heartbeat. I mean, I will too, but at least I'm conflicted about it. Nice watch. Creepy.
Where are you?
This is a corpse infected with the plague. It is uncaring, unfeeling, incapable of remorse.
I don't understand, but he's changing, and he feels, and he's learning to be human again.
Oh my God, is that him?
Yeah. Sup?
He started something here. Whatever it is that you two have, it's infecting the others.
Dad, they're somehow curing themselves.
They are not curing themselves. Come with me.
Shoot on sight. We have a breach.
We're changing everything.
We're seeing corpses fighting skeletons, sir.
How do we shoot?
Shoot this!
Hi.
Huh? How'd you die? How old are you? Because you could be 20-something,
but you could also be a teenager. You know, you have one of those faces.
Yeah.